There she goes, she fled to the east coast of the states, but I remain here alone, following my own ghost, trying to live another day. Things have been said and second been wasted. It's hard to admit that I'm not gonna feel the same shit. Celebrations kept dragging me down. Intoxication was the race that's up and bound me. I had a little bit of money and a pocket full of agitation. Empathetic. There we go.